This was sat on the National Hampshire Dan Air headquarters for 15 years, just rotting away until it was brought up here in 1986. And it took about 15 years to get it lost in its condition.
Yes,
it's such a shame since I've seen it.
Unique, last of its type,
going forever.
That's why I...